just type the word computer into the search window of the mind map and click on the go or search window. It will connect it to the internet and prepare a mind map according to the available data from the internet. Here someone opted for the purpose, but we can change if we like. And we can take a screenshot or download according to our purpose. So we can take print out.